Hello. We're playing our second game of Tintas. So we've played this once before, and we're going to play it again, because it was pretty fun. So you start off, the objective is to, the player has collected all seven pieces of one color, they win immediately. Or if you collected four or more pieces of at least four colors by the end of the game, you win. As long as a player can still get seven pieces of one color, the game goes on. So the first player puts down this token, the colors are randomized, and then you have to move from one token to the next. There can be empty spaces in between, but if you can move to a next color of the same color in a straight line, you can do so. So you can take multiple ones of each color. That doesn't seem likely on the first few moves, but it gets more likely as the game goes on. So I'm trying to get seven of one color or four of four colors. See you, Watson. Nice. Was that just one color or something?
Yeah. Two bright greens. I guess there's only greens on the board, so.
Yeah. Yellow. And I didn't mention this, but if you can't move to a color, which didn't happen last game, you just jump to a color.
Whoa. Sounds convenient. Yes, I am present.
Watch out for those. Oh, I gotta worry about blue, and you have to worry about light blue.
Nice. Yes. Oh no, you gotta worry. You gotta worry about bright blue. I gotta worry about dark blue.
Oh well, then I just lost. That was my bad.
If you haven't pressed done yet, I think you can undo the move by pressing the
screen. Oh, yep. Yeah, there we go. Look at that.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, so. You have to, well, you don't have to worry about anything right now. I have to worry about light blue. Oh, okay. Again, of course.
precious blues. Three, four. It's gonna be a tricky one.
Damn. I left that one alone because I didn't want to get it. But hopefully.
No.
So can I just jump to anything?
Yeah, basically. I was hoping it would work differently.
But, nice. Tintas. Yeah, I've really enjoyed this game. Any words?
Try it out for yourself. It's a good time.
Yeah, I'd suggest it. Thanks, everyone. See you in the future.